Raise your hand, bad friend.
Raise your hand here.
Our camera's
good. All right. I should have just finally answered you.
Oh, I'm so fucking old. Oh god, you guys should. You guys ready yet?
Yep.
Well, I'm just going third.
Alright, so Pete goes. It's all set for recording. Yeah. Alright, I'll like pull up YouTube.
At least you can hear.
Ready?
I don't know what to tell you.
Alright, don't.
Sorry.
Going.
Yeah.
I have to translate for Ben. He can't talk through his ear pod.
Look at Peter putting it out there safe.
Oh, yeah.
200 out. Carry.
All right, that's so birdie territory.
Bennett should be good. Yeah.
It says Bennett. Ben just played a pretty good round at TPC.
What?
Never mind.
No, just there. Where I was, I don't
want to
find it. No. $700. I can't find the roots.
Nine? I think the over-under is.
Oh, good ball, Ginger.
God, you're so good.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, look at him.
Look at this guy. 295 down the middle. Oh, it's almost getting rebuilt.
I don't know if I can keep up with that.
Yeah,
I haven't stretched my lats out yet. Oh my god, I can't even put the ball on the tee. That was good, Lucas. Nice shot. Yeah. Really good shot, Lucas.
What?
I said that was a really good shot.
Hey, you hit it to center of the club face. I think you need to put that back in the
room. Well, going lightly again.
Oh, good ball. Oh, bye-bye, Bennett. Good shot, Austin.
Thanks. Bennett says, fuck you, Pete.
Hey, are we picking or are you picking? How do you
want to do? I'm pretty sure you guys pick, right? Because you set it up, Lucas?
I don't know. Let me look. I'm not touching anything. I'll let you do it.
I mean, I think I can pick them, actually.
No, it's you.
What?
It's you picking.
It's me? Okay. Well, we're using mine.
Yeah.
126. There you go, Peter. Have at it.
126. Spin to win.
Oh, that looks good. Oh, shit.
If it spins back. Pete, what'd you hit?
I tried to hit a little pitching wedge. Because it would have been a maxed out 50 for me.
130 shot.
I think I would have got the face cut spit. I would have.
No elevation.
Yeah, I don't know. Because I was just trying to cut it down.
What did you do? Miss the green? Hold the Bluetooth button now.
That's why I don't need it.
Yeah, you do.
I'm gonna listen to these people all day. Is it that one?
Could be. Did you click it?
Yeah, and then we said unsuccessful. Oh! Alright.
kind of aggressive, so I'm just here. Oh, nice shot, Lucas. Be good. Oh, spin! Oh. Lucas got me. Can you click on Lucas? I feel like mine's... I don't know. Click on yours and mine and tell me which one you want. Mine? Okay. Gonna break left first. Yeah, I can see it. Oh. Still, you're gonna give it a little more speed though. Dirty bastard. Bennett was inside that. I think it's good that you're muted all of a sudden. Yeah, it's not that much, boys. Did Austin just play that hole by himself? I think he did. Let me go get my red shirt on, boys. Him up. Let's go. Get in the cart. So many numbers. Big pair with buddy. I mean, you only got peep by like 6 yards, so it's not that good, but. Pete, when are you building one? No? Okay. Good tech. Yeah. That is an aggressive line. I don't know what happened there, but I like it.
I don't know.
I'm not catching that. There's no way I'm catching that. Hit the cart path. Hit the cart path.
Dang it.
So, we're taking Lucas's then? You want a cup of coffee?
Oh,
have a Keurig.
Oh.
Kirkland Dark Roast. Pretty, like, diesel fuel. That was good, Peter.
Oh.
That's what we wanted.
Oh.
I got plenty of Busch Light for you if you needed that 10 a.m., didn't it? $2.11, so it took 10% off. You're 2 degrees up, so it's gonna go less far. 1.8 to the right, so it's a lot of fun. That's a lot of fun. No. 3 or 4?
3 or 4.
How far do you hit your four? Oh, that's too much.
What's up, can I hear it?
Lucas says 4.
Five.
Oh, okay. Alright, that was bugging up. Thought you had those things called testicles. Good thing you should have hit a 5. Would have been safe. Austin with the information. So I'm gonna hit a 4 iron.
Are you gonna hit the ball? Hey.
Oh. It's annoying. You should just know that you don't want to do that. We ain't chipping it. Oh boy. Kick right. Come on. Oh yeah, that's putting. That's what I'm hitting. Roasted.
Oh,
so good.
Hit the spit. What was that, a 6?
That was a 4. Stock 4. I would go right at it.
You want right at it.
Okay. Oh, that's not gonna super glue, buddy. No. He's gonna just have a battle wound. I mean, no.
And Wrap around.
Dan will try it after I'm done golfing. Just play with it like this for now and pretend another dinosaur bit his arm off. Okay, so then just set it on the counter. No, try it over. You made it? Strong work, buddy. Alright. It's a good start. Mine was harder. Oh boy. That's off the map.
Hey, fairway. Come on.
All right.
Hey, how do you like that 6-iron driver?
Angle. Way to be so positive this morning, Lucas. I'm proud of you. What?
Oh, there's a good one.
Doing a lot of complaining. You can hear Bennett pitch about all these good shots. Really fun. He's cranky.
If Bennett is cranky and he's playing this good, he could be cranky for every scramble.
I am cranky for every scramble.
Have you met Bennett? He's just cranky all the time. You eat fruit, don't you? Those are carbs.
Yes.
So you do eat carbs. They're a lie. Now you should be mad at yourself. Now you should be cranky. You consume them.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Oh.
Get him up. Stop.
Ow.
Stop.
That's fine. Damn.
You barely got through those trees. You smoked that.
I don't know if I can get over that tree.
Hey, where was this last weekend when we were playing those two chunk heads?
I took that switched everything.
Put a lights one
in. -4.
Yeah, it was off the heel. It was off the heel. I hit it like shit. And Lucas and I have gone back and forth, being who's can hit it the furthest. This shot kind of sucks, but we're gonna take it. This little lob wedge goes a little right. This ain't gonna be fun. Thank you. Oh, how is that score? We can make this. Hold on. It says 36.
Oh, okay. Mine's 38.
Yeah. It wasn't good enough. Unfortunately. We just gotta make a putt. It's really all about putting. I mean, it's fine on simulator. Lots easier on simulator. Did you push it?
Yeah, I pushed it.
Okay. Fine. You should make it. Ramathorn. Wake up to a cloudy day, dark moves in and it starts to rain. Staring out to the cage like walls, time goes by and the shadows crawl, crushing. That's at the most. Got no job, my pays my bills. Text and nexus get my feels, sweating bullets, Netflix chills. World's out there singing the blues. 20 more dead on the evening news. Think to myself, really, what's the use? I'm just like you, I was born to lose.
Right.
Come on. When all I want to feel numb, but the medication's all gone. Why, oh, why does God hate me? When all I want to get high and forget this so-called life, I am so freaking bold. Hold it. Oops. Sorry, live stream. That's annoying. Damn it. I hate this town, it's so washed up, and all my friends don't give a fuck. They'll tell me that it's just bad luck. What he said yesterday to that guy that he hit a guy on the team to like make the cut. If he would have gone in the water, he would have missed the cut.
Oh,
he went up to the guy, he's like, I don't know what you and your buddies want to do this weekend, but it's on me. He's like, anyone you want? He's like, you want to come like walk like anywhere? I was like, that's fucking awesome. There is closest to the pin on these two boys for money. There's closest to the pin on these. Sound is good. Run. Barely swung. We hit a 5, he says. I mean, I was gonna hit a 5.
I thought a 5 would get
there for sure. That was cranky again. You think my GTQ is broken?
Oh, fuck.
Jesus, boys, come on.
That's why you laugh. You're hitting him down. Oh, that's a tight little pin, isn't it?
I pulled it. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I mean, the bunker is not bad. Pretty straight.
Yeah.
You're coming down the hill.
Okay,
yeah, you guys all have a false front in front of you.
I know, but you have the downhill out of it.
Okay, so what do you want?
I just go to mine.
You want that?
Yeah.
Okay. Tip her in.
Back feeling, Austin?
Fucking kind of hurts.
I imagine. Wake your partner up.
Yeah. That was pretty chirpy today. Thank God.
Well, I helped one time on the flip side. Alrighty.
That'll be fine. Nice. Oh yeah, get that next hill too. Yeah.
Hey, I don't think I've ever hit anything 300 yards in this thing. I had about 70 yards roll.
You want the other curve on that one, Lucas.
Look.
Oh, it didn't cut. It went dead straight. Fucking smoked it, though.
They're both over a bunker, Bennett and Austin. But Bennett's.
They're both over a bunker, yeah. That's gonna be tight. Doesn't matter how we do it, it's tight.
Mine's going 4.9 to the left, though, if Bennett's is not. I think his is better.
Bennett's 1.9 to the left.
Yeah, you gotta bail on Bennett's to the right, too. I could do that.
Bennett's?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think it's good for everybody's friendship that nobody can hear Bennett right now.
Yeah.
Sounded thin.
Straight down. Straight down.
Oh, spin.
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 The dogs are
my friends.
No, they're not.
Spin. What?
You hit it too. Just got to
carry it. Very tricky, man. Robin's
got it.
That's just Bennett.
Oh, nice shot, Lucas.
Mumbling back there. Oh, it's too much, baby.
Yeah,
sit. It'd be nice if we hit this green, huh? Had a putt at it. Be cool. So, this course is just so hard. It's still fun. 30 feet. But
I barely swung around.
Make it. We got some ground to make up. Is it good? Is it the number? Oh, it's the number. Spin. That's got weak spin numbers. Probably a little. You got a low spin count, if you know what I mean. game improvement items? Alright. Well, my back doesn't hurt nearly as bad this ball. Bennett's. Yeah, that's significantly straighter. Who wants? When it's fast at the beginning, it does break a bit. That always affects a little more. Come on. Oh, great. We went right at it.
Did you push that, Peter?
Yeah, just do it right edge.
If we left it right at the hole, I would have.
That's too much.
Let's get it wrong.
Yeah. See what happens. Nice. Still four behind pace. Let's not get too excited here. You gotta shoot 20 under. We're not even with the hole. So yeah, we're four behind. Probably three behind because we've only played one par five.
Alright, you ready? Here we go. Big
fairway. We've been ready for a minute.
Shut up. Hope you have a good working tonight. Whatever the fuck that's the whole night.
I just teed the ball up the better for some reason. I'm not sure why I did that. Probably the wrong tee.
Oh, yeah.
My tee. Peter's just putting them big. Yeah, oh, don't get in that deep sandy.
That's
good. Good. Remember when you were gonna not say anything?
What?
Remember like two walls ago when you were like last time?
The bunker.
Oh.
It's only about the bunker.
Oh.
Last one was about the bunker.
I'm gonna need to hit a cut. Jeez. Oh, I don't know how you hit that.
If you wanna talk about hitting a window.
Yeah, that's our wheelhouse right there. Pretty sure we parred a hole from there. Alright, Bubba slice time. Everybody else is cozy. Oh! Yeah, that's too much. You're not supposed to push it first. I mean, that's pretty easy. I don't know why it says 109. We want the 47 yarder, right?
Yeah.
There we go.
What part?
Just 50 yards.
I mean,
think it's 150 feet. You measure it out.
Roll.
About a half of 60 for me. Spin! Oh, that's a goofy number.
49.
Yeah. I'll take my glove off, put it in my back pocket, because when I do that, I don't have to cut, so. So far. Streak's alive. Streak's alive. If you're going from 22, we got a ways to go. Remember. Hit that cart path. Bounce left. Right on a ridge. Bounce. It's fine. Cut. All right, Bennett. So much analyzing is going on. Ball speed check, fast. Hit that speed slot. Down slope. Come on. Yeah. Roll. We like that. I was really hoping I was going to stop on 69, but didn't. Get to 48 yards. Oh, yeah. Right in our wheelhouse. We're taking Bennett's if that's the only other option after I hit. Oh, Lucas got up to some big boy numbers. Like what I'm averaging. Too far right, I pushed it. Alright. Don't love that. I like Bennett a lot.
Yeah, I like Bennett a lot. If we can move the runner.
You guys didn't really get a say on that.
Make it sound like it's a box.
And go a little left. Roll. If I hit what I hit on the last hole, pretty close to. Well, yeah, that's so it's gotta go.
Catching it out of the
Be good. Skipping a rollout. Yeah. Oh.
Good job.
Billy. And oh, too much. I like sauce. Bennett's breaks a lot. Mine doesn't break like at all. Yeah. You always pick it with less break. 2 feet to you'll be fine. What are you doing, Bennett? You know what assuming does?
I hit too hard and
massive. Alright, we're gonna say it every time. You wanna say it again? Hit it!
Dead straight.
Oh. Max Homa just about jarred it. Jesus Christ! God damn. Don't be overthinking this. I had my putter in my hand that time, boys. Let's get it under control. Fuck.
Yeah.
Some people's kids.
I put you right in the middle.
You put me in the middle, but I've been... Put me in the right. I would have probably
turned
over.
That Coke really hit the spot. The soda version, not like the... Okay. I feel like I have to clarify for the YouTubers. Only 272 in, uphill 400 yards. Should be fine. Driver right off the deck. Right. 142 for Peter. No, it's just uphill.
There you go.
Nice. Does it bother you that you're like I'm much taller person than you, and my foot is nowhere near this edge?
Yeah. You walk here too?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm like...
Oh, yeah, baby!
Pretty good. That's pretty good, Lucas. I don't know if I got that in the tank uphill. It's aggressive. That's aggressive. Well, if I do, that's probably it. Oh, I pushed it. Oh, no. Lucas with the bomb. So 189. So 205. Oh, Max Homa's got the bag I want. Max Homa's got the bag I want. I don't want the staff version, but I want the Terry version. Tag it in. Yeah, I'm gonna take sticks. Oh boy.
Got a layup.
So quick. Oh boy. That's coming all the way down. See you that real quick. See you later. We're really good about 60 yards, so. Gimme Circle Eagle would be sweet, Bennett. Gimme Circle Eagle would be sweet. I believe in you. You got 5 iron? Yeah, I think that's good. Looked like you took a lot off of that.
Oh, I like it. Get off every day.
Roll left.
Oh, yeah.
Roll left. Come on.
What was that,
man? Come on. Yeah.
Nice shot, Ginger.
And a funky four. Oh.
What was it?
I still think I... That was a four. Three-quarter four. I got a six in my hand. Do you still think that's right? I think I can go after a stick. Up. No. That's Callie's fancy one. Keurig is in the run. The pods are on the top shelf to the left. Water is in the fridge door. Oh, yeah. What was that, Lucas? Five?
Five. Six is right.
Okay, I'm hitting six. Oh, I think I pulled it. No, it might be okay. Ah! I pulled it. That was a club too. Damn it. Not bad. Not a bad look for Eagle. Oh! Did you figure it out, Matt?
No.
I'll go do it for you.
No,
I'll be way quicker. You think right there for Bennett?
If you go with more pace, I think it's less. Like,
Bennett always goes
right
more
pace. Yeah, he's dying.
I'll make you a cup of coffee. You lift it out. Here, it's brewing. What happened?
We're going over a mile.
What is going on?
We're going over a mile. We're on a ridge, Austin. You can see it. We're dying. We're all flat. We're all in. We're fixing.
too much. Okay.
Way behind.
Yeah. Which I hit too far, so. Go. Yep. Nice shot. Too far. That's way too much, Lucas. Well, this is not nearly as bad as a best.
What?
My what?
Like, in...
did he show you his thumb trick?
No.
Thank you. Show Bennett. Popping it out.
Oh my god.
Oh, we're not under par enough, boys. Climbing a mountain. Another par 5. Alright. Must be those magic TaylorMade drivers that nobody loves anymore. Let's get that ball speed up to 180, Lucas. Come on. Give yourself a hernia. For the team. Oh, stop drawing! There you come back down that hill. You can't climb that thing. Ugh, I do not like that. It's really up. Really up is bad. I mean, it's 25 yards, though. Mine's a better 9.6 up. And it's in the fairway. I kind of... Mine's a better angle. Bennett's is a better lie.
I like yours.
Bennett's is... You like mine? Okay.
.8 left. You gonna put it a little to the right or just leave it?
What's that mean? Like, be disjointed?
He can just pop it in out of
place.
Some
people do this and they turn it off. Yeah. Disjointed? I don't know what that means. Disjointed? Is it there?
No, it's there. It just can pop out. Easy. Yeah, he just started doing it this morning. I was like, what the hell? Weird. So we're like 17, so 207. Yeah, I mean, 217 is a long ways, and then you're uphill, so. 207, yeah, but uphill. Gruff took 8% off of it. I don't know. I just am not really sure. The three could come out squirrely too, so it's just kind of see what happens. It'll be fine. Sounded good. Yeah, three was the number. Oh, what does that mean for me? That looks short to me. So a stock three for Austin? Like that diesel fuel? That stuff, like diesel fuel.
Yeah.
Be good. Oh no! What'd you hit, Lucas?
Four.
Is that a full four?
Now a full four.
So did I hit a five?
No.
I mean yardage wise, that. I'm going at the middle of the green. I'm not taking Lucas's. To make this. Good thing it's a really easy shot. Oh, you hit it 900 miles an hour, Pete. I think that's too much, Bennett. Okay. This, I land it like at the screen. With a 56, like a closed face, because it's going to roll out. Maybe a little more than that, but not much. Nice. Too much. Bladed it. Super good. That was a super good shot. So Peter puts it down there, and then us big boys go up there. Yeah, Peter needs to put one safe. He can still hit driver right now. Oh, Bennett, I want to know about this banking situation. Is the world coming to the end? The banks? Bad things are happening. Peter.
Sorry, boys. Well, we're up farther than last time you played this, too.
Hit B. You did the right thing, Bennett. I know. Hit B. That's bugging the shit out of me. You gotta hit B. Hit the B button. Hit the B button. Remember that time I hit you in the back of the knee with putter? There's no assault involved. Back there. Hit that speed slot. You're so good, Bennett. Bennett almost got a vasectomy. You have your phone in your pocket while you're... Sit down. Don't get too excited. It's going in the bunker.
Well, I mean, to be fair, you wrote for that. You couldn't hit that any better.
So, should I hit like a 3-wood then? I'll hit a 3-wood. Don't worry, boys.
Yeah.
Definitely a 3-wood. The washer. How do you land a driver soft? Too much. Too much. Oh, God. Your lob wedge is out, boys.
Way out there. That's about there. Yeah, but how far do I want to land? Like six. Right? So, six what? To roll it out? 6 yards? 6 yards?
You? No. I think we've been hanging out a lot. I know, but I think.
So,
Yeah, I don't know, man. So is the world coming to an end? All these banks gonna default and we're all fucked? Should I take the money out of the bank? I don't know. What? Oh no. Peter, just get a normal shot so that it registers. Peter's trying to play the... Oh. The good news is... Well, that one in Silicon Valley defaulted. One of, like, a small, like, yeah, something weird for all the Silicon Valley people. It defaulted, and then people are worried about contagion into the other bank. I'm assuming it's just 2023 and everything's a headline, so we're just freaking out for no reason. Yeah. Yeah. Are you got a 56 or a 60? Yeah. It's gonna roll out. Yeah, it's gonna roll out. It's gonna roll out. Nice. Pretty good. Not quite good enough, but pretty fucking good. We're way off pace. I'm not feeling too comfy. I'm not sure second's attainable anymore. Unless this goes in. Nice. Yep, we're gonna try to do that. We're gonna give it an effort. You got 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, so it's like 6 holes left. That puts us at 17. 17 if we birdie everything. 3 short. Of just tying. Big bird. Like an eagle?
Oh, I knew it. I called it.
Whoa, whiplash!
That had some side spin there.
Can you guys get a number on that side spin? Can you guys get a number on that side spin for me? I don't know what you're talking about. Well, Bennett lost about $100 long drive feet in the fairway. I'm happy for you. Oh no. God damn it. Children.
Okay guys, Dennis here. You pulled up in the station.
I got some in the closet. Definitely disappointed. Just didn't come, huh, Lucas? Weird. Stay in the fairway. Stay. Whatever, it's fine.
better than the rest of you yahoos. Yeah, thank you. Yeah. No, I do. It's 1 degree up. I think you can do it. I think it'll be fine. Just don't hit it like a bitch. Like, hit the face. That red thing. I was getting up. Unload the dishwasher. You put it in the red one? For recycling. Oh, okay. No, I wasn't. I just figured you made the wrong decision. Which way is this going off the lie, Bennett? Did you look at the lie? Which way is this gonna go? Pay attention to what we're doing here. That's what I was saying. I'm just putting that one out in the universe. You're welcome. Oh, that didn't get out of there. 3 will go out of that line. That might have been a misread, boys. That was kind of fucked up. I think I got 2 iron coming up. Sometimes I think if the launch angle is too low, it doesn't catch it right. Yeah, so that might be an issue. Yeah. I mean, you hit barely above the black thing. Oh yeah, sit the fuck down. Yeah, what'd you hit?
That was a smooth 3-wood for him. Okay. It's probably good to get, though.
Roll. Oh good, a long putt. Make a block. This is a terrible song, Bennett. A terrible song. You push that?
No, not that on.
Okay, so a little less than it, maybe?
More? I thought it would be like, I don't see your mark. For the graph, I thought it would be like, what would be like a foot and a half from that line. Okay. He was, I'm thinking a little farther than that.
Further?
Yeah.
Comes back a little at the end. Downhill 7 inches too, so. So you should know all about that. Didn't move. Oh, you smoked it. I'm not even gonna give you feet. I'm gonna give you like calloused feet. Yeah, like thick. moves back. That's too much.
Annoying.
Yeah, I'm down with 6 a.m. Yeah, that would be ideal. I would love that. You have a small penis. You're like a 1-incher. Yep. What? It doesn't do anything. Do you want a downhill lie to the right or a way uphill lie to the right? Probably a little downhill, right? Good talk, guys. You got a ball speed on that one? Go in the hole. Oh, spinny, spin. Oh, so much spin.
So much.
Yeah, it's fun not having to putt. Oh, we got so many eagles to make. Lots of holes to do it on too. Yeah, I know. That's gonna be fine. Nice shot, Peter. You're gonna go right into that shit, probably, man. Yeah, you go. There's, he goes down to the left. Downhill 18 yards, so I mean, you should be able to do that. Oh, I mean, Peter's in perfect. You hit it hard. It'll be fine. I think you're getting over that.
Come on, shooter. Alright, $10 to Austin if someone gets on.
Sure. I think just over it's. Yeah. I mean, I think that's a pretty safe bet. I don't think you're doing that unless you juice your sim, which you can't because this is a tournament. That was really good, Lucas. It was really good. Deep in the furry stuff, just like you like it. Good. I think that made it to Kansas. Maybe if there's a sudden wind gust of 100 miles an hour. .177 ball speed. Yeah, that's all I got. Pizza's better. Pizza's better. Xander Shaw did do better. I like him. Kick left hard. Distance. Been hard things that Bennett doesn't do. Basically the same shot as last time. What? I don't know. Oh, he got the ball.
sandwich.
Definitely Bennett. Bennett's what? Bennett's wondering how Scott is doing in school. I think we're too busy talking data.
Numbers.
Bennett loves numbers. You're gonna hit it a little harder, so. Pete, Bennett's wondering how Skyler's doing in school.
Who wants to know? Bennett.
I can hear him. Oh yeah, I bet Lucas could make one of those. He's got printers and shit. God, you hit it hard. That's annoying. Hey, 200 in, that's a good number. Smoked it. I need that 177 ball speed back.
It was
I think you don't want to. God damn it. So bad. Don't say it. Don't say that's our wheelhouse. We are not good at this yardage. Yeah. Got par in the bag, boys.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. All right, somebody make this now. That 13 under is kind of starting to get embarrassing. I think it's second. Oh, that was cracking. That was a good shot. Middle of the green. Also, great shot. Really good. People are talking about that.
Oh, this looks fun. I know. You're just going straight down there.
You want to go right more? Found a lake. Why do we want that? I'm not hitting it 332. I'm going straight down. I'm not hitting it 332 to that water. I'm going straight still. That's it. Carpath really fucked me there. Carpath really fucked me there.
I don't know, is that okay?
I can see.
Probably fine, right?
I can see fine, yeah. Just rough.
6 yards? It's a downhill lie, so.
I have to work. Not thrilled about it. No, I have to go in.
Oh,
from 3 till 7 tomorrow. 3 p.m. Yeah. I have a bedroom. Yeah.
Oh.
Still sucks, though. What was that? Little tester.
Fuck. R3. Don't say that online.
59. Down 6.
Oh, good swing. Good swing there. Looks like the grown-up tees, but I feel like these are not the grown-up tees. We had 3 woods into all the par 5s, I feel. Yeah, when we played, it was back right, too, so the pin might have been further away. Yeah. 2 for 2 in the water on this hole.
God, I hope he misses this so I can make it.
city hero of the story. This place or whatever it puts us in. I mean, good butt. I thought 21 under was in. And we shoot 16? Yeah. I thought he said 21 last night. Oh!
I don't know. I can't remember these two.
Terrible for as bad as Lucas played. Only one eagle's a problem.
Hey!
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.